Let's now look at the solution for our n-bit history predictor quiz. We said that we want to have an n-bit history predictor with 2-bit counters per possible history, and we need 1024 entries like that. And now we want to compute the cost for these predictors, how well they do on the NNNT pattern, and also how many of the 2-bit counters do they actually use for the NT repeating pattern. The cost can be computed as simply the size of the history plus we need 2 to the nth 2-bit counters for each entry. And if you compute what this is, it amounts to 532,480 bits. So this is around half a megabit of predictor stuff for just 1024 entries. With n equals 16, we are talking about 134,234,112 bits. So this is many, many megabits worth of predictor stuff, again, for the same number of entries. As you can see, this is probably not a realistic predictor at all, and even this one, probably you don't want to spend that much hardware on just branch prediction. Let's now see how well they do on the NNNT pattern. This is a pattern of length 4, so anything that has n equal 3 or more will handle it well. So from that perspective, all three of these will do well. These two will do well on even longer patterns. And finally, how many of those 2-bit counters that we have are we actually using for the not taken, taken, not taken, taken? Think about it this way. For the n equals 1, when we need to predict the taken branch, we have a history of just 0 because it's a single bit history. When we need to predict the not taken branch, we have a history of just 1, so we are using both of these. When we have n equals 4 and trying to predict this not taken branch, our history is 0101. When we're trying to predict the taken branch, the history will be 1010. When we're trying to predict the next not taken branch, the history again will be 0101. So as you can see, really, we will be only using entries 0101 and 1010. So we're still using only 2 of the 16 2-bit counters. If you look at the 8-bit history, the history will just be 0101010101 and 1010 1010 here. So we will still be using only 2 of now 256 2-bit counters. So we are now using less than 1% of the counters we have in each entry. And finally, for this history, you can see the trend here. We will be using only 2 2-bit counters of more than 65,000 that we have in each entry.